This is FBI Director Womack.
Be advised.
A battery of VX gas rockets is presently deployed to deliver a highly lethal strike on the population of the San Francisco Bay Area.
I want to know who I'm talking to.
This is Brigadier General Francis X. Hummel, United States Marine Corps from Alcatraz. Out!
There is someone who I think can help us.
They got medical records, they got place of birth, Glasgow. They don't have a name.
A British national incarcerated on Alcatraz in 1962.
We have all the time.
Hi! I'm an agent with the, I'm Stanley Goodspeed.
But of course you are. I want a sweet shower, shave, and the feel of a suit. There's a hostage situation on Alcatraz.
I want one thing, how he escaped the rock, specifically the route he took through the island's bowels.
I was trained by the best. British intelligence.
He's angry, he's lethal, he's a trained killer. And he is the only hope that we have got.
There's only 24 hours.
I am aware of your countermeasure. You know and I know it doesn't stand a chance.
What I'm dealing with here is one of the most deadly substances the Earth has ever known.
You find them and defuse them. I can't see how you cherish the memory of the dead by killing another million. It's an act of lunacy, genocide. You sure you're ready for this?
I'll do my best.
Your best? Losers always whine about their best. Winners go home and fuck the prom queen.
Yeah.